What's going on, guys? And welcome back to another episode of Wolfenstein the New Order. If you're new around here, please consider hitting the like button and also clicking subscribe, and that would be greatly appreciated. So from the last episode, we just returned from our mission in space, from the lunar station, and then we just crash landed back on Earth. So I'm guessing, yeah, so we will be trying to survive.
Still alive, it seems.
Oh gosh. Okay. Do I fight? No, I don't think I can fight this. I'm guessing that's my teammates coming to rescue me. Oh dang. Oh dang. Oh. What an entrance. Come on, peek your head. Peek again, there you go. Oh, did they like find out where they are? How was that? I mean, I'm surprised it took them this long, but still, unless they were making a lot of ruckus, right? They were hiding pretty well until recently, I guess. Oh. Where is this guy? It's kind of cool that this has a dual capability of like electric weapon and also like a sniper rifle. Oh, great. There we go. Holy, it wouldn't change ammo. You're still alive? I'm so glad I didn't have to, oh frick. So glad I didn't have to slide. Otherwise, am I not allowed to climb up that? Really? This is not climbable? Not really sure what I can do. I'd have to slowly, you know, destroy those explosive items. Oh shoot. Oh gosh. Okay, so it is destructible. Lit, that's good to know. I thought someone was shooting behind me for a second. Do I just... Okay. That was really annoying. Armor is good. Health is good as well. What am I supposed to do?
I'm right outside the parking lot. I see everything.
Defeat the lun- What do you mean defeat? How am I supposed to defeat that thing? Holy shit. But where can I shoot is the question. Use the laser and shoot it in the eye. Where's the eye? I'm guessing that's the eye. Yeah, how about no, hey. Oh gosh. I am beginning to understand what I can do. Oh gosh.
Damage to state property is 10 to
I gotta find some way to charge up right here. Bring it. Yeah, just shut up. Ooh. Now what? Holy snap, what was that? Oh gosh. Is this it? I'm right under it, what is this? Holy. This was not what I was told. Yikes. Ow. Right there, right there. Oh. Okay, so you gotta shoot the eye and then rush over. Hey, man. There we go. Ow. That is indeed painful. Oh shit, am I gonna die here? Holy, that was... Shoot me again with your laser eyes, plus. Is that it? Let's go.
Captain Luskowitz. I know a lot about you. You have the same name, you and I. William. But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it. I'm a happy man. You see? Sound right in English. Say it correctly.
Captain, them off. Everyone's scattered. I'm on a portable radio. They're inside.
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive. Pedaling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
We're in bad shape, Captain. Hanging on, but don't know for how much longer. The Death's Head's men are everywhere. I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Myself and Caroline.
She's still alive?
Trainer, trapped in here. Completely surrounded. Too much chaos.
Lost track of the others.
Oh, shit.
They're either dead or they're hiding. They're gonna find all of us. Just a matter of time.
Oh, she's a smart one. Oh, shit.
I'm sorry, Anya.
Oh. Yay, big guy's back. No. No. Come on, are you good? You good, friend? Come on, friend. We gotta head up. Come on, friend, let's move. Let's go, go, go. I need some health.
Cap, is that you? Is that you they're shooting at? Gotta tell you something. It's Frau Engel. She's taken Anya. She's taken Set and Bombate, and they're all being transported to Death's Head's compound. Caroline, will you stop the noise? We're trying to keep it down, okay? So, Captain, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our head. If you get here quickly, we can capture it and find our people back. Just keep moving. Hurry!
Yes. Oh shit. Oh. Hey. Wow. Was not expecting that. If you couldn't tell, that was a legit scream. I was actually. Pretty start. Oh, okay. Pretty startled by that. Hey, man. Can you just die? Oh, really? After that, I don't need you to be so annoying. Holy.
Thank you.
Are you dead? Another one? Are you dead now? Thank you. Yeah, man. Give me a sec.
Heard you coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually. Blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
No. That's the American theme, I believe. Oh, come on. At least have like a final stand and shoot the guy.
Let's go through English, my lord.
Hey, man.
Hey, Captain. I think there's a way to get to the hangar through one of the sewage tunnels. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Hey man, I'm a little busy here. Can you not be so annoying? Holy no. Can you not? From where? Whoa. Okay, this is annoying. That it. Freaking heck, that was annoying. Now, oh really? I'm gonna have to ditch my guns, or at least that big gun. Okay. Wait, what happened to the music? Oh, it's that battle suit.
I'll make sure no one leaves with our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
I'm distracting the dog. No need to be snarky just because he finally got that crazy
armor. Holy shit. This stupid thing be any less annoying. Holy. Alright, I like the sound of this. I'm not crying, you're crying.
Death's Head's compound. Prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a timing thing more than anything.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound, and you take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
When you're inside, Get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Wipe Death's head off the face of the Earth.
Be safe out there.
Can I get the armor?
See you on the flip side, Captain.
Guess not. That guy's a real tank. Well, unfortunately, I think I'll have to leave it here for now, but if you have enjoyed, please consider hitting the like button and also clicking subscribe, and tune in next time when I continue this awesome adventure. Goodbye for now.